Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday strongly condemned the terrorist attack on Bacha Khan University in Pakistan. Strongly condemned terror attack at Bacha Khan University in Pak, condolences to families of deceased, prayers with the injured, PM Modi tweeted. In Pakistan, heavily armed terrorists today stormed the university in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province and opened indiscriminate fire on students and teachers. At least 21 people have been killed and over 30 others injured in the attack.